Hello, and welcome to an overview of the ACG ASGE Epidemiologic Research Award in Gastrointestinal Endoscopy. My name is Jennifer Holub, and I am the Senior Manager for Clinical Research at GIQuIC. And during the next few minutes, I will provide a brief overview of this funding opportunity to perform research using data from the GIQuIC registry. What is GIQuIC? The GI Quality Improvement Consortium, otherwise known as the GIQuIC Registry, is a joint collaboration between the two GI societies, the American College of Gastroenterology and the American Society for Gastrointestinal Endoscopy. GIQuIC is a clinical data registry that collects, organizes, and displays healthcare information specifically for gastroenterology. GIQuIC has numerous objectives, including to improve patient outcomes and develop quality improvement initiatives, to contribute data for research and to assist the GI societies in developing national guidelines, and as a mechanism for providers to report to CMS's merit-based incentive payment system. The registry began enrolling patients in 2010. Currently, GIQuIC collects data for colonoscopies and EGDs, almost 17 million colonoscopies, and over 3 million EGDs are captured in the registry. There are more colonoscopies in the registries than EGDs because colonoscopies were the first procedure to be captured in 2010, and EGD procedures were added a few years later. Every endoscopy unit participating in GIQuIC submits colonoscopies. However, EGDs are not a requirement, so not every endoscopy center chooses to submit both procedures. If a site decides to submit EGDs, it must agree to submit 100% of those procedures, just like every site that participates in GIQuIC must agree to submit 100% of its colonoscopies. In other words, there's no sampling of procedure data. Since inception of its efforts in 2017, GIQuIC research has resulted in 16 publications and peer-reviewed journals, as well as strong showings at both the ACG and DDW annual meetings in terms of both oral and poster presentations, including 4 presidential plenary sessions. Some topics of GIQuIC public research include Barrett's esophagus surveillance intervals and biopsy practices, sessile serrated polyp detection rates, colonoscopic surveillance in older adults, colonic neoplasia in young patients, and the impact of lowering screening colonoscopy to age 45. The full list of published research citations can be found in the research section of our website, giquic.org. The majority of data captured in GIQuIC is already captured in the electronic health record or the EndoWriter that is being used in the endoscopy center. Data from the procedure report, pathology results, and recommended follow-up interval can be exported from the EndoWriter to then be uploaded to GIQuIC. A few sites input data manually into the registry. Note that not all data fields collected in GIQuIC are required. Some fields may be more robust for research purposes than other non-required fields. The completeness of a data field may impact the feasibility of some research proposals. Interested investigators can find the data fields collected in the registry by reviewing the colonoscopy and the EGD data collection forms that are posted on our website, giquic.org, under the About section under What Does GIQuIC Measure? The GIQuIC data available for research differs from the overall registry in a few important ways. Data available for research is de-identified, meaning certain fields have been removed, so the research data does not contain protected health information. For example, the research data has patient age at the time of the procedure, but does not store patient date of birth. The de-identified dataset has been granted exempt status by Western IRB. Therefore, additional IRB review by the PI's institution is generally not necessary. It is GIQuIC policy not to release raw data to investigators. All analyses are performed by GIQuIC data analysts, and aggregate results are provided to the PI. There is a fee for conducting research with GIQuIC. The cost for a GIQuIC study depends on the level of complexity of the analysis and the effort required by the data analyst to complete the study, from initial study planning to publication. Investigators interested in applying for the epidemiology grant must contact GIQuIC with their study idea and intention to apply. GIQuIC research staff will assist with questions about GIQuIC data, offer registry expertise, and provide feedback about feasibility. In order to apply for the grant, the proposal must be feasible and not overlap with current or past studies. Once deemed feasible, GIQuIC will provide a letter of support and a scope of work. Investigators need to have both documents in order to apply for the grant. Submitted proposals are reviewed by either the ACG or the ASGE Research Committee, depending on the year, and not by the GIQuIC Research Committee. If you have any interest in applying for the grant, we encourage you to contact GIQuIC via email at research@giquic.org. In order to help you prepare for submission, the items listed on this slide is information that will be required in order to properly evaluate a proposal for feasibility. This includes logistical information such as name and organization, but also the title, hypothesis, and variables of interest. Interested investigators should carefully review the data collection forms mentioned earlier to find the data elements in the registry to determine variables of interest for the research project. The deadline for the epidemiology grant submission is December 4, 2023. Note, though, that GIQuIC strongly recommends investigators reach out to GIQuIC well in advance of that deadline in order to allow proper time for evaluation of the study idea and preparation of a budget and letter of support. GIQuIC cannot guarantee a letter of support and budget can be generated in time if the research request is received less than 30 days in advance of the deadline. For this year's deadline, investigators should aim to contact GIQuIC by November 3rd, 2023. For additional information about the epidemiology grant process and GIQuIC research, we encourage you to visit our website at giquic.org. If you have any questions or would like to discuss a potential research project, please email GIQuIC research staff at research@giquic.org. Thank you.